I just settled on my lawsuit. Fuck you, damn it! And go to hell real soon.
Oh, I thought I smelled a rat.
Meg.
Speak of the devil.
Meg, my little flower, my little bird, my little nut, Meg. What exactly happened here? I thought you were going to persuade the River Guardian to join my team for the uprising, and here I am kind of River Guardian-less.
I gave it my best shot, but he made me an offer I had to refuse.
Fine. So instead of subtracting 2 years from your sentence, hey, I'm going to add 2 on, okay? Give that your best shot.
Look, it wasn't my fault. It was this Wonder Boy Hercules.
Hercules. Why does that name ring a bell?
I don't know. Maybe we owe him money?
What was that name again?
Hercules. Oh! He comes on with his big innocent farm boy routine, but I can see through that in a Peloponnesian minute.
Wait a minute. Wasn't Hercules the name of that kid we were supposed to? Oh my god!
Do you mind running that by me again? I must have had a chunk of brimstone wedged in my ear or something.
Then read my lips. Forget it.
Meg, 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 my sweet, deluded little minion. Aren't we forgetting one teensy-weensy but ever so crucial little tiny detail?
I own you!
Jeez Louise, what got his goat, huh? Bubum. Name is Hades, Lord of the Dead. Hi, how you doing?
Not now, okay?
Hey, I only need a few seconds, and I'm a fast talker, all right? See, I've got this major deal in the works. A real estate venture, if you will. And Herc, you little W, may I call you Herc? You seem to be constantly getting in the way of it,
You've got the wrong guy.
Hear me out, you little... Just hear me out, okay? So I would be eternally grateful if you would just take a day off from this hero business of yours. Jeez, I mean, monsters, natural disasters. You can wait a day, okay?
You're out of your mind.
Not so fast, because you see, I do have a little leverage you might want to know about.
Meg!
Don't listen to her!
Let her go!
Here's the trade-off. You give up your strength for about 24 hours, okay? Say the next 24 hours. And Meg here is free as a bird and safe from harm. We dance, we kiss, we schmooze, we carry on, we go home happy. What do you say? Come on.
We were so close!
So close. We tripped at the finish line. Why? Because our little neck Meg has to go all noble.
Where's Meg?
Look who's here. Wonder Boy, you are too much.
Let her go.
Get a grip. Come here, come here. Let me show you around. Well, well. It's a small underworld after all, huh?
Meg!
No, 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 no. Mustn't touch. You see, Meg's running with a new crowd these days, and not a very lively one at that.
You like making deals. Take me in Meg's place.
The sun... of my hated rival trapped forever in a river of death.
Going once.
Is there a downside to this?
Going twice.
Okay. You get her out.